boy and the girl.
My bet is it's connected to that music box we saw.
We have to go back to that room then.
Claire!
What?
Don't you see them? Imagination. Let's get going.
There could be anything hiding in here.
You're right.
Give me a break.
You know, when you're scared.
Oh, shut up.
You too?
To make them meet, right? Way to open a door.
Which means someone really doesn't want anyone to go inside.
Thank you. Great. Now where's it gone? Check that out! I think we did well!
Where do you think this leads?
To whatever secrets they don't want us to discover.
I attacked this island upon hearing the news of an awakening, but it seems it was a pretense.
Steve!
Who is it?
Though ironically, I feel you will lead me to the truth regardless. Chris's little sister.
You're nothing more than a coward! Show yourself, damn it!
He mentioned my brother's name. Who was that?
He was the one who attacked the Silent.
Let's deal with that later. Right now, we need to focus on how to get off this island.
This is creepy. I know Alfred is here, somewhere.
someone should fire their interior decorator.
Veronica virus. No. I can't. I can't remember anymore. My head is ready to explode. Alexia.
Please don't be so hard on yourself, brother. We can still have much fun playing our game.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, she is alive after all. I knew something was wrong.
Let's finish this.
Where'd they go? There's probably another hidden passage in here somewhere.
Maybe. Let's look for one.
I guess we just keep shooting until we find it.
We just need to find it. doing?
A ladder! I got it! He's up there!
This place is full of toys. Why would he need these? What is this room for?
This doesn't look like a study to me. It's just a toy room.
Isn't he too old for toys?
That's far enough. So, we finally meet, Claire Redfield. I am Alexia Ashford, and on behalf of my brother, I will now say goodbye. This is where you two are going to die. You're going to regret this.
What an arrogant bitch! Get your ass out here! Alfred was playing two roles all by himself.
He couldn't bear the fact that his sister was dead.